Welcome. In this video, you'll learn how to find psychological tests and measures from the APA PsycTest database. We'll also discuss getting permissions to use a test and how to find more information about a specific test. While I'll use APA PsycTests on the APA PsycNet platform, the strategies covered in this video are applicable for any version of APA PsycTests. Whether you plan to use a test as an example for class, to administer to study participants, or to review as a starting point to develop your own test, APA PsycTests is your ideal starting point. This database provides information on tests, scales, and measures that were originally published in journal articles. APA PsycTests Indexing allows you to search for and discover tests and measures that match your search criteria. As a result, this database makes it possible to find tests that were previously lost in the literature and may be hard to discover using other research tools. Let's say that we're about to begin a research study looking at the relationship between empathy and self-compassion. For this study, we want to use a test or measure to gauge self-compassion in our participants and are hoping that we can find one that already exists in APA PsycTests. First, we need to access the database. From APA PsycNet's homepage, select the Advanced link underneath the main search box and then the Select Databases link on the top of the Advanced search page. When a dropbox opens, select APA PsycTests. Now that we're in APA PsycTests, type self-compassion in the first search box. Notice that I'm using quotes around this phrase so that the database knows to search these two terms as a phrase rather than splitting the words apart and searching them separately. Next, limit the search to only find results that include an actual test or measure. To do this, select the Test Available button. Before you run your search, there's one more filter you may want to add. If, as in our practice example, you're planning to administer this test to other people as part of a school project or in a clinical setting, you'll need to make sure that you have permission to do so. About half of the items in APA PsycTests include the permission statement may use for research/teaching. In other cases, you may have to contact the author or publisher to obtain permission directly from them. In our scenario, we know that we want to use the measure that we find for research. So let's narrow our search to only find results that are labeled with this kind of permission. To do so, open the filters box at the bottom of the page and select permissions. Then select may use for research/teaching from the drop-down box to the right. Now, click on the search button to see the results. For each result, select the test icon to open a PDF of the test. Alternatively, you can select the name of the test to find out more information about it. For example, when I select the Sussex-Oxford Compassion Scales, I'm taken to a page with the PDF of the test plus any available supporting documentation. At the top of the test profile, the construct, purpose, and descriptions state what the test is about. Select the Show More link for information about reliability, validity, and factor analysis of the test. After downloading the test file, you may still have questions about how to best administer and score it. Use the author's email or correspondence address and the Source Use DOI to learn more. In summary, finding tests or measures in APA PsycTests is as easy as opening the database and limiting your search to test available. If you want to make sure you have permission to use the test for research or teaching, also select this filter. Thanks for watching. For more tips and strategies, please see our YouTube channel or visit the APA website.